Hi, Ari. I had to restart. Interesting. I had to restart the stream because the title wasn't wrong. This is my first mobile stream ever. Like, stream from my phone, so I don't know how this is gonna go. But how are you guys? Hello, hello. It's weird not having a starting soon screen and, like, having to just start from the beginning. But, we're here. I have to check my ad thing because it looks really weird on the go live screen. Hi, Jose. Hello, hello. But I think it's fine. I think it's working. My setup is I have my phone and then I have a laptop so I can, like, moderate a little bit myself. We're gonna do a lot of packing today. Very excited. I also can't monitor audio from here, so if you guys see anything weird with, like, what's it called? If, like, the audio's weird, I am playing music. Hopefully I don't get DMCA'd for that. If it's too loud, let me know. I also lost another fingernail. I did not mean to do that. You have the same speakers? The little white ones? These? It's really hard to see this side of the screen. Hi, Julie Bean. Hello, hello. I'm just gonna be packing today and, like, hanging out with you guys. Toxic streamer? Yeah, that's me. You caught me. You caught me. I have a lot of pictures that I need to bubble wrap. Like my Bill and Ted poster that's up behind my wall. Hi, gay ace lemon. Hello, hello. Did shark water Eddie mean nothing? Yeah, you're right. Hi, Princess Rosie. Hello, hello. I don't know how to do a mobile stream. It feels very foreign to me to not have, like, lights and a camera and everything. Hi, Lucius. I don't mean to skip. Sometimes I just don't see chat. I think what I want to do first is pack up my drum kit. And, get all of the cables managed and, like, ready to go. Sometimes it... I need to take my ADHD meds. Are they in here? I don't think they're in here. Let me go get them. Oh, they're in here. Thank you, Ari. I appreciate it. Whoops. Hi, Joshy. Hello, hello. Okay. Let me grab my fucking drum kit. It's just me, doggies. Doggies! You're okay! Okay. Are we Keanu? Keanu's still here. He's behind a plant. Laurelish, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome back for your third month. And again, if the music is too much, too loud, please let me know. I can't monitor anything doing mobile. But I do want to listen to music while we do this. Okay. Kick drum. Then. It's pretty quiet. Do you want me to turn it up? I still haven't found my mascara, by the way. So dumb. Okay, we got the kick drum. I kind of want to just pull it out here and start undoing everything. Let's see. looks like I'm about to do a drum show. How did you pack the kick drum? Well, it's an electronic drum kit. So, it's literally just this part, the drum part, and then the kick pedal, which is just really easy. It just folds. Okay. Let's start taking this sucker apart. Mine doesn't fold. Ah, that's probably it. So I did cable management on this, so luckily we don't have to worry about that. Put my drumsticks away. Hi, Dreamer. What is the worst band name of all time, and why is it Hoobastank? I don't know. I kind of like Hoobastank. I'm gonna unplug everything first, so then I can start taking all the components apart and then doing the cables. When is the move? In like two and a half weeks. Worst band is Mouse Rat? True. The worst name is Brendan Urie, keeping Panic at the Disco. I mean, there's a band named Mouse Rat. It's from the TV show Parks and Rec. Making progress? Yeah. I did a box and a half of my office yesterday. And now it's just about getting like the bulk of it done. So I want to get everything packed really quickly, so then I don't have to rush as we get closer to the move date. Especially when I have to like go to storage and still empty out my storage unit. What is your opinion on Ethan's boobs? They're very sweaty and very sticky. I had to help him get into them for his last stream. And it was disgusting. And I had to help him get out of it too. And it was disgusting. I wore gloves because there was so much sweat underneath those boobs. Hi, gay ace. Yeah, not having to rush is wonderful. So I'm trying to, like, as I pack, think about things that I might need to use in the next couple of weeks. Because I don't want to like pack it up and then have to unpack a box to find it. But I really just want to get it all packed up and have just like a suitcase that I live out of for the next like week and a half, 2 weeks. And then, you know, once I get into my new place, I want to unpack most things within a day. I think I'm just going to live off Red Bull and like protein bars that day. At least my office, like the decoration stuff can wait a little bit, especially like hanging pictures and art and stuff. But the day that I move in, I want to get everything unpacked. So then, because I think I have a sponsored stream the next day, which is great. So I also have to definitely make sure that I have internet the day I move in, which will be wonderful to try out. Are you packing the setup yet? No, I'm going to pack up the setup last. I will be cleaning off the desk today, though, because that thing is messy as hell. And I think I'm going to throw away a lot of stuff and then donate a lot of stuff, too. Because I am someone who likes tchotchkes and, like, buying little things so I can get a hit of serotonin while I'm out. And I definitely don't need to waste a lot of space moving all these things that I never use. So I'm definitely taking the microwave and fridge. Are you kidding me? This is a prized possession at this point. The fridge wave is very beloved. Hi, Sophie, how are you? Hello, hello. Okay. Let's get these cables. Actually, I'm gonna take off the console first. Just so I can get all the cables unplugged. Do you guys know this band? Is Keanu moving with you? Yes. And so is Stripe, my sweet little boy. We've got Stripe. And we've also got Gizmo, please. We've also got Gizmo. They will 100% be coming with me. What's the shark's name? Which one? The shark in that box? Looking forward to seeing your next stream background setup. I'm really excited. I can't wait. I really like, what's it called? Decorating. Cries Encrypted, thank you so much for the 3-month resub. Welcome back. Hope you're having a wonderful one today. If you guys ever need cable management stuff, get the little Velcro things that you then slide in, and then it kind of cinches like a zip tie, but it's not a zip tie. These things are fucking incredible. They're called Rapids. I only just found out Gizmo's name a week ago. What? I think if I ever get a small dog, I'm gonna name it Gizmo. I steal those from Papa Bear all the time. Hell yeah. Very cool. The Velcros are so good for cable management. And they just, like, pack up really well. Yeah, if I ever get a small dog. I really like French Bulldogs. So, I don't doubt that I wouldn't get a French Bulldog at some point. I think they're so cute. How was everyone's Halloween, by the way? We hung out for Halloween, but I know that there's probably people in here that were out and weren't watching the stream. So how did everyone celebrate Halloween? May I ask the actual name of the fridge microwave thingy? It's a custom built fridge wave from Freshly. Like, it's fully branded and everything. So this is a separate microwave, separate fridge. They just built it together for the people in the program. And we call it a fridge wave because it's a fridge microwave. And that's what they call it. Hi, D-Man! I watched TikTok streams of Shibuya Crossing. Ooh, I bet you got to see a lot of cool costumes that way. Bridgewave's name is Charles, actually. Yeah, Ari understands. I finally watched Scream for the first time. D-Man, tell me all your thoughts. I also watched Scream to fall asleep last night. It's kind of like a Halloween tradition. It's more like a life tradition, because I don't need an excuse to watch Scream. I mean, almost all of my clothes are like Ghostface clothes at this point. Halloween was wicked. Nice. I've never seen Scream. You should watch it. I'm pretty sure it's on a streaming service somewhere. It might be on Showtime. Beetlejuice and Scream 5. Love Michael Keaton and I love Jack Quaid's Hope of One. Nice. Very cool. Scream 5 was pretty decent. There's a specific part in it that I really love because it's a love letter to Wes Craven, who's the creator of Scream. But there's also a part that I really hate in it because it makes me really sad. So, give and take. Scream 1 and 4 are on Showtime, 2 to 4 are on Paramount. Yeah. Yes, 5 Cream. I hate that they used the original name for Scream 5. Because it's not a reboot. They don't get to do that. Because now when people look up Scream, the new one comes up. Put some respect on 1996. It's a requel? Not really. Because it all has to do with the first movie. The entire plot is about the first movie. I'm also not a fan of the name Five Cream. Yeah. They're the ones that did it, though. Okay, I think I have all these boys. Oh no, there's still some on this one. How it feels to chew 5 Cream. Oh, you were quoting it. See, I hate watched it in the theaters. And then it kind of grew on me a little. So I don't remember much. I didn't want to go see it. Except to see Neve Campbell. And Courtney Cox and David Arquette. But then I saw that my friends Chelsea and James had a cameo in it as their Dead Meat podcast in World Counterparts. And I was like, I have to see what their little cameo is. And it was really cute. I've only watched it once with Tate and Lizzie and thought it was pretty good. Yeah, it's okay. It definitely does not beat the original at all. Yeah, Dead Meat, Chelsea and James. I met them years ago. We go to the same game night at our friend's house. And I met them, I think, before Dead Meat was a thing. And it's been really cool seeing their success with Dead Meat. Especially as someone who loves horror stuff, just like them. Here I am. It is Keanu behind me. It is. Okay. We love that man. He greets us all the time. I'm excited to have a space for my drum kit that's not, like, tucked in a corner somewhere. Because it's going to be real nice to be able to actually practice and play. Can't believe Keanu walks among us. Matthew Perry, is that you? What an insult. Oh my god, are you Matthew Perry? Imagine being asked that. I've seen the first twice, and both times it's been with people who turned out to not be great. Ari! Just watch it alone. Enjoy it among yourself. What's your plant called? That's a money tree. I don't name my plants because they die all the time. So don't name something, you'll get attached to it. Can you give them a high five? Yeah, I can. And then we dance. Dumb. I'm Matthew Perry, the landlord and pun master. Chat mod's worst nightmare. Matthew Perry ever came into the chat, we would all get banned because I would encourage bullying. Be like, if you bully, if you don't bully, you're banned. Everyone needs to bully right now. Bear ban. Yeah. Window's getting bright. Okay. There's nowhere to take this off. So I think I'm gonna. You guys can't see it, but this is the console that has all the drum sounds on it. I think I'm gonna have it facing down like this. So then when I tuck these together, it should fold right in without an issue. Perfect. Just like that. And then here are all the wires. They connect with this little, like, connector on the back of the console. Can't wait to see you hit the drums with the sticks. I really want to do drum streams in the future, once I've, like, learned all the essentials and feel comfortable. What you listening to? Right now it's Paramore. From their first album. Pressure. Okay. Can't listen to this song and not think of the Simlish version. Simlish versions of songs are incredible. I love them. So I also like thinking about the artist singing it like that. Alright. Cable's done. Everything is packed up. We just need to get the drum heads. I think I want to put these in a box. Just so they don't get like knocked around during the move. So... what box could I use for this? Maybe this FedEx box. I'm also gonna close the window. Because it's getting a little too bright for me, for my tastes. I did do a whole apology in some. No. I did an apology in Animal Crossing, but I do speak Simlish a lot. Bendata Frugi. Fim Fim? Sim Toonie. Sim Toonie. Oh, Sim Toonie. Soul. Okay. It's not super impressive. Simlish is just you pretend to speak English without saying any words. It's very easy. Drumsticks in here. Yes, I'm going to Texas. I'm moving from LA to Texas. It's reminding me to update my Sims. You should. You should go do that. Also, if you weren't in the Discord, you didn't see like our little announcement post. The ad incentive that I took this month is 5 minutes per hour. We've done it before, but just a heads up, every 30 minutes there'll be 2.5 minutes of ads. Ads are the best way to freely support your favorite streamers and anyone whose content you watch. You can also sub to skip the ads, which is also a great way to support someone. If ads aren't your thing and you don't want to sit through them for free and support your streamer, or if you don't want to sub, that's okay. There are other streamers out there that have different ad incentives running this month. So, with that said, hi. Ads are gonna run in about 5 minutes, so. Just letting you know. That's who I've been. Okay, this is too tall for the box. So these two, I'm gonna tape to the stand of it to keep them all together. But I'll put the cords in here. There's a lot of empty room in this box, so I think I'm gonna put like a blanket on top of it just to keep them from moving around. And I know I have like a cashmere blanket that I got as a brand thing. Yeah. I do. Some brand sent me this. I don't remember what it was, but it's always too hot to wear it. I think I'm gonna use it for my living room when I move as like a couch blanket. Good morning, Andy. Perfect. I'm gonna top it off with the shark boy. Yella! Yella, thank you for the 10 gifted. What the heck? If you're gifted a sub by Yella, please make sure to thank them for their generosity and welcome to the Shark Tank. I'm also just seeing that Sophie resubbed 15 minutes ago. Sophie, welcome back for your 26th month. Hope you're having a good one. Look. Look at how packed he is. I'm just gonna have to close him in there. And that's okay. Sleep well, sweet prince. I will see you on the other side. That's so funny. Free him? No, I can't. He's gonna protect my drum set for me. Love how the rainbow light is shining down on Stripe. Yeah, it is. And Gizmo. Gizmo's also very gay right now. Reminds me of trying to stuff a Blahaj into progressively smaller and smaller boxes so I can find the cheapest one to ship it cross country. Blahajes are big. What size box did you use? What's his name? The shark that I just packed up? I didn't name him. Attention, attention. For anyone that's not aware what a Blahaj is, this is a Blahaj. These are the sharks that you can get at IKEA. I've had my Blahaj for like 7 years now, and I love him. He is very squished. It is the boy. Like his tail gets a little limp sometimes, and so do his fans. But it's okay. We still love him. This is Sharkamedes. I've actually named this one. This is Sharkamedes. Of all of my plushies, I usually get rid of a lot of them when I move. But Blahaj is the one that has stuck around. Shergamini's is the one that has stuck around. I've wondered that for so long. Finally have an answer. What Blahaj is. okay. I also have these really cool stickers that I bought on Amazon for my boxes. So they basically look like this. And they say, like, the study, the kitchen, family room. And so this is my drum set. So I think I'm gonna put family room on this. And family room will be like my second, my like dining area, because I don't intend to have a dining room. Hi Brent, how are you? Keanu in the back. What's wrong, Kels? What's wrong with Keanu? Family room. Family room. I also have fragile stickers too that I've been using for like boxes with glass in it. All right. Done. Drum set. Perfect. About to watch all six? Six what? Oh, ads. For a second I thought we were back on Scream. Gay gremlins. There we go. I think I'm gonna put this like on one of these legs. Just tape it here. Then we do have the kick drum. I think the kick drum's pretty sturdy. I don't see that getting broken if I just like put it next to a box. So we're gonna tape this here. Get a Furby. When you see gremlins, you think Furby. I think they were supposed to kind of seem like that. Like Gizmo is supposed to seem like a Furby. Okay. This is done. Oh, they're no longer gay. The rainbow kind of ran out pretty quickly. We are feeling pretty gay. I know I like the first Scream. It's currently tied to unfortunate people, so I need to reclaim it. I think we should have a Scream movie night in Discord, honestly. I think we should do that.
I die too.
Okay, what next? You guys want to do some like cable management, cable packing? I would want a smaller box for that, I think. I could probably go... I think there's a smaller box in the garage. Do you want to do some cable management stuff? Alright. What's your bev of choice? I just picked out a limoncello. La Croix. The singular drinking Charles. What are you talking about? Everything up there? Hold on. Do you guys want to do our Charles tour? Wow, it's so unorganized. We have an ice pack for my headaches. And behind that, more drinks. Wow. More drinks. Pickles. We have pickles. A little Charles tour. Wow. Incredible. The way it stacked has me wheezing. Listen. Let me go get a smaller box and I'll be right back and we can start sorting cables. Sorry, I'm taking all the shipping labels off of these. Okay. Cables. Okay. I'm bringing it down so we can sit on the floor together. Is Bee going with you? Absolutely. Bee's my little baby. She could have no other owner. She is mine. Okay. Good. Look at my big box of just a mess. Like, look at this thing. I don't want to talk about it. It's a lot. Box of bullshit, but it's specifically the box of cable bullshit. So it is truly a thing. It really is. May I suggest a female Gremlins cardboard cutout? If they have one, I would automatically buy it. I love the female Gremlin. I support her. Sorry, honey, but I passed up. Now look this way. A little cable shuffle. This aux cord is so fucking long. There's the end of it. Oh, no, that's a different aux cord. Okay. It's a packing floor? I'm moving. I'm moving to Texas. Okay, it goes this way. And it keeps going and it keeps going, and I found the end. All right, wonderful. Great. One of his dreams come true. Let's get this all sorted. Would you guys want to do a movie stream where we do, like, one of the Prime watch parties? So I've been thinking of doing those recently. Like, on the nights where I don't want to play anything, but I still want to hang out. We should do, like, a vote in Discord of what movies we should watch. Movies are on Prime that we could watch, do a watch party of. Oh my god, why is this cable so long? Like, all that I untangled, there's still this much aux cord. Why? Okay, so we do want to do a watch party. Cool, cool, cool. Ba-dum-bum-bum. It's a new day. It's a good life. That's what I'm told. So much cord. Why? It's for the drum set. So the electronic drum sets come with, like, a very basic drum kit sound system where you can definitely tell it's electric drums. And most of the time, like, some songs just don't sound right on them. So I downloaded a program, I, like, bought a program that you can plug your drum set in your computer and run it through the program, and then it sounds like an actual drum kit with, like, variations on sound and stuff. So the long aux cord is because of that. So that I can, like, play drums on my electronic drum set, make it sound like real drums. And not have to pay $3,000 for, like, a really good drum set. Do my time. Okay. Done. The other struggle if it's just not available in another country. True. True, true, true. But VPNs are pretty nice. I got one recently. I splurged on one when we went to Korea. Just so I could keep watching the shows that I had downloaded on my phone. I like VPNs. Couldn't be bothered buying a VPN. That's also fair. What is this for? Ah, like a third-party power supply for one of my monitors that I don't use anymore. Hi, DT! Hello! We're currently doing cable organization because I have a giant box of cables that I've just stuffed things into over the years. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Oh God, yeah, happy birthday, Ari. Happy, happy birthday. Let's get a happy birthday hype in chat for Ari. Oof. VPNs play havoc with Twitch chat connection. Oh, I didn't realize that. Interesting. I didn't know that. It's so sad some websites can see if you're using a VPN or screen sharing. You can get around the, at least the screen sharing part, Olivia, by going into your browser and turning off hardware acceleration. Hardware acceleration is what causes the screen to go black. You can get around it. You had a problem? Listen. Another third party. I don't know what I did with this one, but I apparently thought that this was the way to wrap these cables up back in the day. Jesus Christ. I turn off hardware acceleration on most of my devices because it breaks all my work stuff. True. True, true, true. Trample my pride and tell the whole world to dance with me. I'm falling in love with every single word I withhold. With every single word you say. How was your Halloween? It was good. We spent it streaming. Wash my hands, these bloody hands will open my mouth and see you. Just chilling on the floor listening to music. I figured we should just do like a chill vibe today. I was considering getting the DVD PTB on my computer so I could play The New Killer and The New Survivor, but I don't know. We haven't really had like a nice chill stream like this in the past. I want to do more of these too. Because I think where most of my burnout with stream comes from is playing video games every single day and having to play video games every single day. Because sometimes I don't want to do that. It's just, it can be a lot. So finding other ways to hang out with you guys on stream is nice. Who are the new killer and survivor? The new killer is a knight. The new survivor is a hot dilf. The best way I can describe him. Yeah, he's a dilf. He's got... DT, let me explain this man to you. He looks like he's one of those hot 40 dads. Like in his 40s. He's got white hair that's like cut like a Peaky Blinder. He's got one fingerless glove on one hand. The other hand has a bunch of bracelets and rings. He's got glowing tattoos on his chest, face tattoos, and a beard. There are pics. I'm pretty sure you could just like go to the Twitter, DVD Twitter. I can't screen share because we're on mobile. But he also has my heart. That's true. He's just Timothy Oliphant. Yeah. That's true. He really does give the Timothy Oliphant vibes. I posted a face close up on the Discord. Yeah. He just looks like a hot dilf. And he's an original character, so he's gonna get all the fun little like skins and stuff. One night, yet one more time. That's for the memories. Tastes like you on the sweeter. Kind of crazy that this song is about Mikey Way from My Chemical Romance. Anyone want to talk about that? Part of the message that got automated was literally all of it. What happened to DT? Oh shit, he is a dill. Yes. All of that got automated. Yet one more time. Thanks for the memories. Does the word dilf get automated? I think it was shit and dilf. I think it saw it both happen and it was like, this is too much for me. I don't use this enough. This is like a little USB hub that you can plug into your computer. And then you can just like switch them on and off. And it has like USB 3 slots down here too. I don't use this enough. I really should. Does it have a little peely thing on it? I don't think so. Maybe? It does! Ready? Oh! Get out of here! And look how nice it looks now? What the heck? Perfect. Clip it, quick! Oh, it fell off. Okay, fashion. Maybe if we put it on the brim. Hi, Amanda! What a thing to call into. Yeah. It does look like movie tape, slightly. Micro USB. There's so many power cords that I feel like are essential to my computer setup, but I haven't been using them for months, so maybe they're not. What is Max's point? Why would you do that before you move? Because I can't stop myself. I have ADHD. And depression. You really think I'm not gonna take any chance to get serotonin right away? Come on now. Come on. Let's go. Satisfaction now is more important. Exactly. Okay. Also, no accessories. See? Look at my hat. No one has one like this. We have customized and also gotten a hit of that sweet serotonin. So, imagine knowing you could have peeled that for 2 weeks. Yeah. I would have had to stop the car, dig out the box, and peel it halfway through my trip. So I wouldn't have stopped thinking about it. Another micro USB. Honeybee! USB. Honeybee! Honeybee! Come here, baby. Come here. Let's go. Hey, ma'am. Honeybee. 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 She doesn't like to listen unless you say your name like 800 times. Honeybee! Honeybee! That little jerk. What if we all shout? Yeah. Honeybee! The gremlins are gay again. She's not gonna come. She's not gonna come here. She's being really sassy. Honeybee! Come here, baby! She also, doesn't trust me because I had to put her ear meds in today. So... she's a very selective listener. She turns her ears off a lot. She just doesn't like to use them. Unless they benefit her. Honeybee! Come here, baby! Come here! Miss Ma'am! Unbelievable. Yeah, Beth, why are you excited? What's up? Andy, you got McDonald's? Why'd you have to say that word? Damn it, Andy! Why did you have to say that? Now it's all I'm gonna think about. Fuck! Hi, back with McDonald's.
Yella.
Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I don't think that's gonna play, DT. Because we're mobile. I could always open OBS up there. And then it'll just play over the music. I found out Apple updated their Mac settings to where you can use your phone as a webcam really easily. Ooh, that's really cool. Everyone toot in your heads.
Yeah.
I'll just toot in real life. It's fine. Can you imagine? Can you imagine if someone had... Someone probably has it out there. A channel redemption where if you redeemed it, they had to toot. That'd be wild. I met a Resident Evil lover, Leon Survivor main, and Ghostfang Clue main in one of my classes. That's Bessie material for sure.
This song.
Do you guys know this song? Can you guys hear it?
You sell yourself to make it. Can you really take it out?
This is Cobra Starship.
Cause nothing's what you got in your head. Tonight, I don't care about my guilty pleasure for you. Shut up, cause we won't stop. We'll get down till the sun's coming up.
That's the actual dance from the music video. Do you have any public Spotify playlists? I do. Do I have a Spotify command?
I'm so bored, oh please.
No. 80s? No. Playlists? Playlists? Yeah, Tate, could you set one up? I used to have commands for it, but almost all of my playlists on Spotify are public. Yeah, Mr. Shoe was supposed to be Justin Timberlake, but then Ryan Murphy said no. Trigger warning, Matthew Morrison. Yeah, no sound alerts today, because we're mobile. Can mods deactivate channel points? I feel like we should do that so people don't waste their channel points.
I'm throwing a party.
They can't, not even editors.
Dance tonight.
We need Simlish redemption. It'd be really cool if there was a voice mod that would turn you into only speaking Simlish. That'd be really cute. What you packing for? I'm moving. I'm moving to Texas.
Your lipstick is color. Don't bother, Angel. I know exactly what goes on.
Got this sweet little, like, you can flip all the power on and off on every layer. It's really cool. It also has like a USB side too.
Me face down across your floor. Me face down across your floor. And will you tell all your friends you've got your gun to my head?
Oh, it fell off. Oh no.
This song was only wishful thinking.
Okay, sound alerts are paused. Wonderful! Let's go.
Trying to explain, Angel. You're such a sucker.
Bye, Kels! Looks harder for a cat to turn off randomly by stepping on. Most unsatisfying ASMR ever. The missing key. Anyway. We don't have to talk about it. It's probably in here somewhere. Who knows? Why do I have so many fucking cables, dude? This is for the Nintendo Switch.
I won't ever ask if you don't ever tell me. Why can't I feel?
Streamer uses MX Red.